and a display of ironmongery enough to set any dog owner's pulse racing. Yes, it was Croft's Dog Show, the event where man's best friend is the center of attraction for 2 days. They come in all shapes and sizes, some handsome and proud, some, well, beauty is in the eye of the beholder. But he's British through and through. And as French as they come, a standard poodle, debonair, proud and very chic, obviously with keen supporters. He was the runner-up for the best dog of the show. His name, Bibelot's Tall, Dark and Handsome. But he was the top dog of 1967. Supreme champion of champions, Lakeland Terrier, Stingray of Derryabar. Every reason to feel proud. His tail and the rest of him snapped up by America. As for the rest, there's always another year to get ready. And after all, everyone can't be a champion. Oh well, that's show business.